Менин атым Дилмурат Жайырбекулу, 1987 жылы 4 айдын 7 күнү туулгам, казыр убакта Казакстан азаматымын. Менин жеке куалык номерим 03-88-80-08-87. Менин акем Жайырбек Элемесулу 1968 жылы 3 айдын 3 күнү Эле облусу Кулжа аудан Майгүнчү Жогорку Абылаш кыстакта дүйнө келди. Акемдин жеке куалык номери 65-41-21-19-68-03-28-31. Паспорт номери EA-06-89-43-5. Менин акем Жайырбек Элемес Кытайга эмделүү үчүн кеткен болатын, ягъни жүрөгүнө ота жасатуу үчүн. Бара салысымен 2017 жылы 12 айдын 27 күнү Кытай полициясы саясий үйрөнүү атты түрмөгө камап тастады. Содан 2018 жылы 10 айдын 11 күнү түрмөдөн чыкты. Елбасынан, Сырткы иштер министрлигинен, Калкаралык адам укуктары уюмунан, коргоо уюмунан жазыксыз эркиндиги шектелип, отбасына келе алмай отурган акеме көмөктөшүүлөрүңүздү сураймын.
Let's continue our report about the human rights problems in China. This gentleman's name is Dilmurat, last name is Жайырбек. Was born on April 7, 1987. Here is the citizen of Kazakhstan, and the ID card number is 03-888-0887. He said his father's first name is Жайырбай, last name is Элемес, was born on March 3, 1968, and he is a citizen of China, and the Chinese ID card number is 6541211968-03032831. And passport number is EA06894-35. He was born 385 Жогоркы Абылаш section, Майгүйшө village, Кулжа county in Эле Казак Autonomous Prefecture, Xinjiang, China. His father was put in prison for no reason in December 27, 2017, only several days after he went to China for medical treatment, but he didn't get medical treatment. He was in jail instead. In October 11, 2018, he was released from prison, but still in home arrest. His father's documents were seized by Chinese police and didn't give him back, and passed more than a year, he didn't come back. It is not he didn't want to, but the Chinese authorities doesn't let him to come back. He said his father's freedom was restricted without legal basis and illegally separated from his family members. They were all living in Kazakhstan. He asks help from the president of Kazakhstan and from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Kazakhstan and international human rights organizations will help his father get his documents back and help him migrate to Kazakhstan. and reunite with his family members.